I'm really happy, especially I was having a really good race until the finals. I just messed up the start completely. Caught myself, was able to pass, was in the lead, and then got totally blown out by the negative turn. Managed to hit the elements perfectly and the bottom section and just take the win. Oh, well, yeah, do some regeneration for my legs. They're absolutely smoked. Such a long course, but great fun to do. So let's hope my legs hold up, and then we're going to go off to Medjev.